But I wanted to be a comedian since the day I was born. I wanted to be a comedian. I never wanted to be anything else, to the detriment of my education and everything. I didn't want to learn anything else because I was pretty good.
Where I came from, I was born and raised in the boondock. One thing I know, no matter where I go, I keep my heart and soul in the boondock. I can feel that muddy water is real soon sweet, and it flows like lullaby of the rain. And it sings to me and it sounds familiar.
Beautiful place out there, a hot spring. We love it. We live out in the country and deliver in this country. Wee! Wee! Come on, Chad, don't do that again.
Where Popo?
Oh, go bye bye. Hey, here's the letter here I want to make sure you from over.
Sounds familiar.